nothing to say. Words are not enough to show you how I really feel.
Oh my gosh, guys, good morning. Tyrone Robinson died this morning of COVID-19 in Miami, Florida today. He's a JLP political organizer, Tyrone Robinson, chairman as well, died this morning at age 43 in Miami, Florida of COVID virus. It is so, so sad that we lose someone of COVID that's so close to me, because he was my neighbor. Condolences to the family.